Hello and welcome to episode 20 of my Pokemon Gold Baby Nuzlocke Challenge. I'm currently on Route 44 because I figured out how to get an encounter here. So let's just see how I've changed party. We have Joker the Quagsire with Whirlpool, Surf, Earthquake and Strength. We have Porkchops, the Ampharos with Flash, Thunder Punch, Thunder Shock and Thunder Wave. We have Bindi the Dragonair with Dragon Rage, Twister, Thunder Wave and Waterfall. Last but not least, we have Jarrah the Sudowoodo with Faint Attack, Headbutt, Rock Slide and Low Kick. Now whatever. Whatever I find on this route, I'm just going to deposit in the PC on the way through. Because today I'm headed to Mount Mortar. A whipping bell. That's definitely not anything we've got already. Okay. Let's change it to Jarrah. Only because Jarrah. I picked the wrong Pokemon. Bindi has Thunder Wave. Looks like I'm gonna have to try and find some antidotes before going into Mount Mortar. One, two, three. One, two, three. Looks like it doesn't matter which ball I use, it's still three and then out. Looks like I'm gonna have to try and find a way to attack. Mm-hmm. Wow. One, two, three, gotcha. And it's a boy. Flycatcher. Even though it is filled with acid, it does not melt because it oozes a neutralizing fluid. I'm gonna call him Fly. And I know, I'm really bad at choosing nicknames. Just gonna heal up, then drop Fly off, and we'll head over to Mount Mortar. I just remembered that there isn't actually a Pokemon in that last town. A blinding flash lights the area. Repellent. Mainly because as we get further into the cave, they actually get a bit stronger. And as we're going to carry this Pokemon around for a little while, then I want to actually have it as strong as possible. Rare candy, nice. Let's try that way. A Machoke. I will take that. actually, let's bring out Pork Chops this turn. They both have that wonderful Thunder Wave move. One, two, three, gotcha. And it's a boy. It always goes at its full power, but it's very tough and durable Pokemon and never gets tired. I must have read that wrong. Yes, I'm going to name Machoke Batista. Starting to be irritating. Actually, why don't we have a look at Batista? Batista has Focus Energy, Karate Chop, Seismic Toss, and Foresight. Not bad. Not bad at all. Maybe I should have just had Batista up front. Let's do Karate Chop. More potions are always welcome. Oh, look at the little Machop. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get through this. Okay, maybe this wasn't the best idea. that's going to come in handy later. I cannot believe I actually make mistakes like that. This is actually the right way. Could have finished the broken one off. I found a letter. Wow, look at the level difference all of a sudden. Let's see what's this way. Thank you. if I had a lot more repels, I would just repel the crap out of this. But considering I don't even know if I'm going the right way, it's probably not the best idea. Okay, so let's make sure that everyone's healed properly. Hey! I am the Karate King. I train alone here in the dark. You, battle with me. Wahaha! I am gonna go to Joker now. I didn't even think that move had 100% accuracy. I gotta say, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Wow, I'm beaten! I'm crushed. My training is still not enough. But a loss is a loss, I admit it. As proof that you defeated me, I'll give you a rare fighting Pokemon. Okay, it's a boy, and I don't really know any boxer names, but I'm just gonna call him Cena. I know, wrestler, not boxer. But it will do. Tyrogue is a fighting type. It evolves into a tougher Pokemon. Keep up the hard work. I'll keep training too. Farewell. So, I kind of like the fact that I don't know whether it's going to be a Hitmonlee or Hitmonchan at this point. I'm going this way because I think I know the way out. Although I'm thinking maybe I should just use that escape rope. And I should also pay attention to what I'm doing. So, Cena's a level 10 with just tackle. at the moment, defense is higher than attack, but it's still got a little way until it evolves, so I suppose we'll find out later. I knew I had one of them. Let's get out of here. Okay, with that, I'm gonna say that's it for this episode. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't yet, please hit that subscribe button.